Welcome to the virtual demonstration of Wellness 12L ECG standard solution. When you purchase the Wellness 12L ECG standard solution, you receive the 12-lead portable Bluetooth ECG machine from Wellness, a 10-wire standard ECG cable set, 6 ECG chest bulbs, 4 limb clamps, a charging cable, a patient registration or QR code standee, and a user manual. Note that the ECG machine is covered by a 1-year limited warranty. Extended warranty can be bought from our website at the time of purchase. Before use, ensure that the ECG machine has been charged for 8 hours. This is how long it takes for the battery to be full, in turn providing a backup of 1 month or up to 80 ECG recordings. Download the Wellness 12 app from the Google Play Store or iOS App Store. Follow the instructions on the app to sign up or log in using your mobile number. It is recommended that all staff members involved in the ECG process download the app on their personal devices and create their profile. For more information, please refer to our segment on staff registration. Prepare the cable for use by attaching the cable management holders included in the kit like seen. This will lead to less dangling. Then, attach the 6 chest bulbs to the wires denoted by V1, V2 until V6. Next, attach the 4 ECG clamps to the corresponding limb leads. You can just match the color of the remaining wires to the color of the clamp for simplicity. Turn off all major appliances in the ECG room or choose a room with low electrical activity. Ensure that the phone you are using for capturing the ECG has an active internet connection and both its location services and Bluetooth are turned on. Request your patient to remove their top and shoes, as well as any metallic items on their body. Then ask them to lie comfortably on a flat surface. Please shave the patient's chest if necessary. Begin by applying ECG jelly on the electrodes of the ECG clamps. Also, apply the jelly on the 6 chest lead locations on the patient's body. Apply the chest bulbs on the corresponding location on the patient's chest. If you are not sure about the placement locations, please visit the 12-lead electrode placement segment for a quick recap. If you have not done so already, attach the other end of the ECG cable to the 12L ECG device and tighten the screws. Now, long press the power button on the device to turn it on. Open the Wellness 12L app on your smartphone and click on New Recording. Complete the pairing process to begin recording the ECG. Before proceeding, ensure that all the LEDs on the device are green. This indicates that the electrode surfaces are in touch with the body. If a certain LED is off, check its contact with the body. For further information on the LEDs, refer to the LED feedback mechanism segment. Click on Record ECG and the countdown will begin. Ensure that the patient is relaxed and does not strain their muscles. Ask them not to move or talk during the first 15 seconds of the assessment. It takes about 30 seconds on Android and 60 seconds on iOS devices to complete the process. At the end of the countdown, you should be able to view an accurate and medical-grade 12-lead ECG recording with auto-measured values. In case of emergencies, you may choose to print out the ECG report right away via a Wi-Fi printer by clicking on the print icon. Otherwise, you should link the patient using their phone number. In case the patient is already in the directory, their profile should appear. The patient will be part of the directory if their profile has been created with Wellness, either by a staff member during a previous visit or by themselves using the QR code on the patient's standee, which is recommended to be placed in your waiting area. In case the patient is not part of the directory, the staff member can create their profile on the app right away with some basic information. After authentication, either via their age or an OTP, the ECG will be saved to their profile. If you are a doctor, you have the option of reporting the ECG yourself via the app. You can check the patient's medical history, including their past ECGs, and then simply fill out your findings and recommendations and click Submit. Alternatively, the ECG may be shared for reporting by clicking on the Send for Reporting option. You will be able to see the doctors associated with you and your organization here. The selected doctors will be notified of the ECG reporting request on their 12L app. They will also be able to review the patient's relevant medical history, symptoms, and ECG and report via the app. Wellnest ECG reporting, also known as NestCare, is available 24/7 via the app. The ECG is reported by trained physicians and cardiologists and is a chargeable service. Please refer to the NestCare segment for more information. Once the ECG report is done, a PDF report is automatically generated with all the relevant information pre-filled, including the patients, doctors, and institute's details. Everyone involved in the process is also notified about the report completion. The patient receives an SMS on their registered mobile number with the link to download the PDF report. If required, the staff member may also WhatsApp, email, or print the report directly from their app to share with the patient. Thank you for taking the time to understand how easy to use, accurate, and quick Wellnest's ECG system is. This concludes our virtual demonstration for the Wellnest 12L standard ECG solution. We also offer an almost cable-free version of our solution, which we urge you to explore. For more information, please visit www.wellnest.tech.